So the heifers walk slowly clockwise outside the chute. Then the cow walk counterclockwise through the chute. Think they'll just follow that curve. The cattle just keep calmly walking, thinking they're going in circles, following their buddies. And they're happy to follow a curve because they think they're going back to where they came from. They're okay because it's grooved and they know they won't slip. So when they take the next step, their center of gravity makes them drop calmly into the depth and they just walk through the water.